I think about all the things that I've been up against and the things that I've overcome, and I'm so glad that I was faced with these obstacles because it made me who I am today. Anyone that says don't follow your dreams is just somebody that gave up before they had achieved theirs. Everything is where it is because I've worked really hard for it. And I feel a great sense of pride that I made it through and continue to push through the things that I find difficult.